God in the presence of our friends and loved ones to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. We are here to give the recognitions and work, beauty and love, and to add our best wishes and blessings in the words to unite Charlie Collins and Sandra King in holy matrimony. Today we come here together to witness the journey of these two lives. Your marriages must stand by the strength of your love and the power of faith in each other and in God. A good marriage must be created. It is never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you each and every day. And it's not just marrying the right person, but it's also being the right partner. Charlie, repeat after me. I, Charlie. Take you, Sandy. To be my wife. My partner in life. And my one true love. I will cherish our friendship. And love you today. Tomorrow. And forever. Sandy, repeat after me. I, Sandra, take you, Charlie, to be my husband, my partner in life, my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. Charlie, do you take Sandra to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her? Sandra, do you take Charlie to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him?
Yes.
All right, so the rings. You have actually chosen rings to seal your vows by giving and receiving the rings. The rings form actually a perfect circle without a beginning or an end, and is thereby a symbol of eternity and signifies the duration of commitment you are making. The gold in which the rings are made of signify purity and the value of the relationship into which you enter. Let us now exchange these rings. Charlie, place the ring on Sandra's finger on her left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my vow. And with all that I am. And with all that I have. I will honor you. Sandra, place the ring on Charlie's ring finger on his left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I will honor you. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce y'all husband and wife. Charlie, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Charlie Collins.
Yay! That guy.